official certified patient care technician, aspiring BSN RN, and thank you so much for clicking on my video. Back in December 2019, I did a What's in My Backpack video as a patient care technician student, and fast forward to today, which is May 1, 2020, I landed my first healthcare job as a technician, and I'm so excited to show you what I'll be carrying to work. This is the bag that I'll be carrying. I love it because it has zipper, and with the material, I can easily disinfect it and also just clean it after every shift. My mother-in-law gave it to me as a gift from Bath & Body Works, and it actually came with a whole bunch of Bath & Body Works goodies. First thing that you'll see visible on my back is my hand sanitizer, which I got from the Dollar Tree. Let's see what's inside the bag. This was from my old video, which is my taser, very important. Antibacterial hand wipes. Antibacterial hand wipes, my second one. My little makeup bag. I'm new to the job, so they ship me books, which I'm really excited to just keep learning and learn new skills. I'll be working 3 12-to-15-hour shifts, so it's very important that I carry my Yeti water bottle to keep myself hydrated. A mask in case I need to run to the grocery store or do any errands after work. It is currently the pandemic, coronavirus, so everyone needs to protect themselves. I have this little pouch that I got from the Dollar Tree. I love the Dollar Tree. Actually, we'll be putting my bars in it so I can easily find it in my bag. I have a Glam Glow jar, which is not the actual product. I already finished that, and I decided to refill this to use as my hand lotion. I have locker keys. I know we're gonna have lockers. I just don't know if I need to bring my own keys. So just in case, I have my own keys. My AirPods, so that when I go on break, I can listen to Audible or podcast. I will be having about 3 to 4 15-minute break or 10-minute breaks, and then my lunch break. So I thought I can keep myself entertained. Portable charger, very important. This one is by Anchor. I bought it from Amazon, and we need to make sure that the phone is always charged, especially during a long shift. Regular headphones. During orientation, they did say I will be on the computer, so they recommend I bring headphones. Last item in my bag is this little carry-on case, which I also got from the Dollar Tree, and inside I have pen, medications, because you never know. Floss. Highlighter, hair comb with a mirror, dental hygiene, antibiotic ointment, my lens wipe for my glasses, and band-aids. I thought it would also be fun to show you what I'll be keeping inside my scrub pockets. Phone, eyeglass wipe, eyeglass cloth, chapstick. I have 2 notebooks. This is going to be my draft notebook. Every time there's something new that I need to learn, I'll be writing it down here. And then when I get home or during my breaks, I will transfer it here. So this is going to be a more organized notes. I have pens, colored pens, and highlighter for my notes. That's all for my video today. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, or comment down below. Give me some suggestions or some advice, and I will see you next time.